Okay, so you see that number that says 13? That ranges from 0 to 64, and it represents the rotation of the shaft. And as I turn it, you can see, well, right now it's in the reverse direction, so to say. If I turn in the other direction, it goes up, and it wraps around at 64. Yeah, I mean, it's not perfect. You can see the value jump around a bit, but it's much better. It's much better than what I thought I could achieve at the beginning of writing the code for this. And hopefully I can improve it even further and add more channels and stuff so that it can resolve more than 1/64th of a circle. Yeah.